And if you consider two futures, one where we are forever confined to Earth until eventually something terrible happens, or another future where we are out there on many planets, maybe even going beyond the solar system, I think that second version is incredibly exciting and inspiring. I mean, I think being a multi-planet species and being out there among the stars is important for the long-term survival of humanity, kind of like life insurance for life collectively, life as we know it. But then the part that I find personally most motivating is that it creates a sense of adventure and it makes people excited about the future. There need to be reasons to get up in the morning. You know, life can't just be about solving problems. There's got to be things that people find inspiring and make life worth living. Otherwise, what's the point?